for Breakfast Television here with Crystal Carson, stylist who is going to show us some trends for the guys.
Yes, some menswear.
Love that.
We're looking at going from summer into fall and how to kind of translate the trends.
Yep.
The first thing that we're seeing today is the guest jacket, the blazer. It's cotton and it's bright colors, which we'll see. We've seen all season
yes.
in summer, but how this translates into fall is that it's still gonna be with a solid opaque color underneath. So it's gonna go into the darks, the grays, that kind of thing.
Because we've seen so much bright color exploding on men that now you're kind of toning it down, still using those individual
it's
pieces.
It's just about one piece going into fall,
gotcha.
And that's kind of the way it's been styled. But this is still bright for summer. So you can still wear the bright jacket throughout the summer.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what we've done. We kept it light, fresh for summer, right? All white underneath. But as you go into the fall, you're gonna keep the bright one piece bright, and then go into the darker tones.
Nice, and the aviator sunglasses are still in.
They're always in,
always
honestly,
in.
Really.
Love your Ray-Bans, come on now. Very nice, thank you very much. Look number one, look number two, where are we going here? Ooh, nice mocks.
This is our weekend casual, which is very much, I mean, Vancouver's kind of casual all the time, to be honest with you, so this is a great look, the polo shirt. The polo shirt is really kind of the new white t-shirt for this season.
It's really?
We've seen it everywhere, everybody's wearing it. It's more about the fit. You don't want to be wearing like your dad, grandpa oversized boxy baggy. You want it fitted, you want it to be, you know, more tapered in. And the moccasins, these are going to be a big trend going into fall. We've got them paired here in a much more casual look with the chinos.
But, and yeah. We're still rolling up our chinos.
We are. Well, this is still a summer look.
I right? like it.
You're gonna wear some warm shoes, you might want a little bit of air.
Guys are trying to figure that out. What do I roll, do I not roll? If you want to be on the trend.
Yeah, I mean, for summer, we're definitely seeing that. We're still gonna see the pants with no socks look going into fall, but it's gonna be more tailored ankle showing, but more tailored at the bottom.
Can I ask you about this watch?
Yes, it's awesome.
It is awesome. Come on now. Yeah. Very nice.
Still the big faces. Yeah. This one's obviously pretty strong with the black matte finish.
Still a fashion statement. Now you're going to give us a peek into fall?
Yes, we've got the City Slicker look coming up here.
Nice, I like it.
Yeah.
Cool, layered.
Yeah, absolutely. What we're seeing here is kind of a playoff of what the motorcycle trend, the jacket. We're seeing a lot of guys gonna be wearing the dress shirt with the tie, but with the motorcycle jacket instead of a blazer.
Nice.
This is a guest jacket with a bit of a mix on it, and we've got, you know, the detailing here with another fit underneath, got the print shirt, and we've got waxed denim, which is a more comfortable, approachable look for the leather trend for men this season. Not a lot of men are going to want to put on leather pants.
No.
Nor should they.
They could give that vibe, exactly. Just think again on the leather pants. Unless they are the perfect leather pants for you, which are hard to find.
Totally.
Yeah.
So a good way to go about it is to get the waxed denim. And we've got them with the Doc Martens, which have come back, dream of the 90s.
Well, back. Doc Martens and Ray-Bans, I feel like it's my generation. And you brought this beautiful watch to give away. Tell us about this watch.
It's a Citizen watch, Eco Citizen watch, and it's gorgeous. Yeah. Absolutely gorgeous, beautiful. For fall.
It's the Citizen Echo Drive World Chronograph AT timepiece. Email contest at btvancouver.ca. Subject line, watch it, and you can win this watch. We're giving it away today. Thank you so much, Crystal, for coming in. Love the styles, boys. Pose it out as we go to break. We're back in a moment here on BT. Look at the styling guys we got here. Hello.